Lord Diar, War Journal Entry Number 6. With the Corfig, I plan to clear it out. The people are starting to believe in my leadership. They know my strength and my tactical genius. Now I'm reporting back to Preston Garth and to say that our forces are beginning to gather.
You know that my settlement forces. You sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
Or to shoot someone in the eye!
But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of them. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Honestly, I'm not interested. What happened to you? The future is what you should be looking at under my leadership!
I'm not interested in your life story.
Just hear me out. This is important. Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
I did think I was involved in that, so I'm not sure.
I don't think so.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs.
Well, more glory for you then.
And the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle.
Battlefield survivor promotion,
eh? One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
So what was all the massacre about? You just say there's a few of you.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that.
Oh, you're just going to repeat yourself, huh? Yeah, Skip.
We never found a safe.
Yeah, I'm not that interested, all right? Let's sympathize.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Ah, he rightly recognizes me. Thank you.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Yes, I will lead you to a glorious future and make you a proper armed force to be reckoned with.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen.
Yes, for the Minutemen.
Don't worry.
Sure.
I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General? Ooh, I like that.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
I've got word like about the title of general
by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Well, we'll see about that. I have my own military plan, and since I'm a general now, I definitely don't take orders from a lowly worthless private like you! Now drop down and give me 20! That should train him.
Hey.
Right then, we need to start making our journey towards Diamond City again, I guess. I have also instituted a few basic defenses and supplies for this settlement. So hopefully when I have more supplies, I will turn this into a proper fortress. Yes, men are there, the spirit is here, but not the stone. So, let us see if we can find some stone, I suppose. Let us put on some nice little talkie radio or something. There's so much to choose from. Old Well tuned? No. Want something? This sounds interesting. Civil defense radio.
Instrumentation cables from all the active gauges and sensors pass through the containment plugs and are connected to oscilloscopes and tape recorders in environmentally controlled containers inside the tunnel, in recording trailers at the tunnel portal area,
I'll make a note
and
of
at
that.
The main trailer park on top of the mesa, 1,200 feet above the test bed.
All right, so I need to build that then.
After months of detailed planning and preparation,
I don't have time for that.
At 0700 hours on the 28th of October 1974, the device was detonated.
1974. Wow, that's a while ago.
Drift and bypass drift.
Good old times, I guess.
High temperatures, pressures,
good
and
old times radio.
A permanent gas tight seal had not formed between the cavity and the remainder of the test bed.
Oh, I sometimes have
however,
some gaseous forms in my cavity.
Isolated within the mountain by the concrete containment plug.
I don't think
even
these announcements
the
will enter my type
cavity
of humor.
Gases and other debris into the test chamber area. The essential information being sought on Hyblafair was obtained from most of the experiments.
What are you being, Doc?
The total nuclear yield of the detonation was close to what had been predicted.
Yeah.
These data indicate that the Hyblafair test bed, as designed, would not
well,
have been
I
a
think,
suitable test bed for an effects test.
This is not really getting me into the battle spirit, and we are good to have to do
while
some more
war.
I mean,
appears to
Diamond
be
City
to
is quite far away, I
the
think.
The radiation environment it provided was inadequate.
Oh, yes.
The
oh, no, that's Oberland.
The and gas flow
yes, quite far away.
Of present experiment
all right.
Protection technique.
Something more exciting.
A gas-tight stemming plug did not form between the cavity and...
Billy Bob's bunker. This can be good. Oh, yes. Real American down south music. I like it. Help! And that scum! By the holy fire and flame of Diar, I shall cleanse you! Leave my dog alone as well! Ah, these are strong rules. On down. You wretch! There! Wow, he is working with a kind of a bunker-style radio indeed. Krotzny's cabin. This music seems very... You bastards! I will! Do you need to get stabbed as well? Where's the other one? Is there movement? Leave my dog alone! Yeah, stabby! Dun 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 dun. You down and grunty bastard, I'll shoot all of you! I need something to eat. Let's have a little sit. Oh yeah, yeah. That is a good life. Me and my rival, shoot some ghouls. Eating some, what do we have to eat tonight? Mary! Mary, what do we have to eat? Big blood fly again? Oh well. I'll scarve everything down. Some rat stack, yeah, why not? Ah. Yeah, yeah. If only I had some booze or moonshine, well, I think I left us back in Sanctuary. Oh no, you... I guess you do. Yeah, one arm. Stop! Look, you bastard, you got one arm left. Got some jets. Ah, bourbon! Oh, it's just a bottle. Damn it! Someone beat me to it! Chemistry station? Well, what can we cook up here? Puff jet. That sounds great for me. Let's make some of that. Psycho jet. That sounds great as well. Even learn a little bit of that. Bloodfly lava. Well, I suppose we can do some science here. Boss's instructors would approve of that. Yeah, down the surf road. So let's actually do some training. So we have knowledge and all that. Did learn quite a bit out of this chemistry, but I think we should be smart about this. And then no, that's not actually. Where is it? Costs us 25% longer. That would be handy. Honestly, though, a bit more strength to hit people harder. Yes, I think I'm done for that. Pain train! Oh yes, I want to get aboard a pain train. Let's train towards that. We did bash a lot of ghouls, so it makes sense that we learned all this. Alright, let's see what's in this root cellar then. Maybe it's this moonshine still. I think in here a gun is actually less efficient. Let's get my old freedom basher in. The impression sticks of freedom! Don't see much moonshine here though. Water, cramp. Ah, cement! We'll be dragging that along to make some walls around our home of sanctuary. We can improve our tide iron a bit. Sadly, we don't have the stuff to make a blade on this thing from old freedom. Well, I just have to bash it harder then, won't I? Nah, that's what I just trained in. So there's some digging here. Please don't interrupt with my radio. Hello, Miss Yargul. Wingorski, eh? Well, that sounds like a commie name to me. There. Now you're disarmed. As all commies should be. Now, there's a bit of radiation in there. I think we might quickly want to pop some pills before we had to enter there. Ooh! Mini nuke pieces, I like it! I'm taking all of this with me! Duct tape! That stuff! Mine!
Excellent!
Oh! Some reading materials. Wow, this is very poor reading material stuff. Still, we know a bit more about the waste. So now let's see if we can break it out. Might be some data. So, let's end with O. Can we end with OD? No, that's not OD. That's OLD. Ah! But it's only music, so it's probably ending with D. It's the only thing we got. How about heart? Yeah, so it doesn't end with a D. So, if cool, then the second letter's probably O. Maybe it's host. It's almost certainly like host. What is a lot almost like host? Holy! You can guess it's holy. What? Nonsense! Let me back in here! Stupid machine! It was bound to be holy! Alright, gold! Nothing like her, it's not golf either.
Old Fistrail broke the boat in the weed down.
So how about guts? Oh, well, wait, there's no G in it, so can't be guts. Hero!
Got it.
There we go, I am a hero. Statement of intent. Only enter, identify myself as a free-thinking citizen of this once great United States. That's, yeah, we will make the United States great again. I will not stand idly by while the government infects the minds of its people with devices like electrical towers they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary and have begun construction on incendiary devices. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in the government interrogation camps. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me as a communist traitor. You are a communist traitor. Your name is Gorski. Do not believe these lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do for my own free will and for the good of my own country. Well, you're a loony. There are no mind control towers of such. Trust me, if it were, I would be building them in Sanctuary to make sure that all my soldiers follow orders. Ah, finally out again. Well, this was a nice bit of time in the boonies. And now we must head on towards civilization again. Maybe pick up some more production stuff on the Carvega plant. Dun, 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 dun. This is very country. Phew. Now that over there, that looks like a mind control tower. Oh, what's this then? Old little bunker. Hello? Brave little eye boss, I like him. Huh. Eye boss is just wandering around, I guess. What? What this bunker? Oh, hello! Are you a ghost, iBot? Haunting me like this? So, my brilliant brain needs to go over it. Let's end with died. So, there's no ED in there. No ED in this little terminal. So, need is also a way, probably rude as well. How about sell? Nope, no E or S in the start. Well then, let's see, we have sell. Khan has none of his letters. Ah, it was Khan! It always is Khan. Okay, let's open this thing. What do we have here? Old Mr. Gutsy. Fusion cells, enhanced targeting card. Well, lovely stuff. And a dead brave soldier. Maybe he wasn't brave, maybe he was just hiding here. Let's assume Mr. he is brave, I don't like to think ill of the dead. Well, interesting little bunker. On we go. Country bunker.
Look, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Hello! What are you gents up to?
Hey, technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want. You put that piece of my alert meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well,
what are you talking about? Sandwiches?
That's what.
Moss!
Huh? Yes?
Apparently not interested in chatting. Well, I hope you don't mind me robbing this ruin. Doesn't seem to be yours anyway. Well, I guess we will just leave things here now and do a further approach into the wasteland. Maybe erect some fortifications further along here. What do you say to that, Mickey? Will you join
my legion?
Hi, how are you?
Guess not. You're just randomly here. All right then, Doc. You take this house and I'll take the big house. End of war journal. Many great battles are to come. May we kill many more communists. Yeehaw!